into my niche. it's a niche, but there's plenty of room. Come on in. Welcome to episode 5 of my unaccompanied series, where I sing unaccompanied songs from my room. You might have wondered about the nail that was always in the wall behind me. Well, this is what's usually hanging from it. It's a painting by my friend, my good friend and fellow banshee, Emer Martin. My costumes were so... I just thought I might clash with it the previous weeks, but it occurred to me this morning as I was thinking everything through that this week, actually, everything is quite simple, everything I want to do, including my costume. No frills, very little filigree singing, melismatic singing today. Everything is quite simple. So we can enjoy Emer's lovely picture behind me as well. I have 4 songs, 3 of them traditional Irish, 1 actually, well, I mean, you know, songs are songs. If they're lucky, they get sung all over the world. And 2 of them certainly have been sung in many places. The second song I'm going to sing, "The Winter It Is Past," is also well known and loved in Scotland, and I think even England has roots there too. I mean, you know, everything is sung anywhere and everywhere now. Anyway, and then the third song we're singing, "Miss Colleen," oh, that has an amazing history, beautiful and twisty, windy history that may have started, I mean, actually it started in ancient Greece, really, but I won't go into that now. But the version I'm singing is from Virginia in the southern part of the United States. I think I should just begin singing because I do that better anyway. My first song, "Éireann Chéad Uile Dearadh," the first day of spring. It's from Donegal. On the first day of spring, you left the land. The speckled cows went before you in the path. The birds of the leafy woods went mad in your wake. And there's no one in all of Ireland could convince me other than that you're the love of my heart.
Mm-hmm.
them nay, oh nay, nor the tongue for to tell him nay. Away, away to yonder's field, there stands 22 or 3, and pick out 2 of your father's horses, and come and go along with me, and come and go along with me. For I'll take you to some foreign land, and married we will be, and married we will be. We rode the livelong night, till we came to the salt water sea. And when we came to the salt water sea, it was 3 hours before the day. It was 3 hours before the day. Get down, my Miss Colleen. Get down, I ask of thee. For here I have drowned 6 king's daughters, and you the 7th for to be. And you are the 7th for to be. You promised you'd take me to some foreign town, and married we would be, and married we would be. If I ever made such a promise as that, 'twas more than I intended to do. Oh, I never keep such promises as that, as soon found out by you, as soon found out by you. Pull off that gay clothing, and hang it there on yonder willow tree. For it is too nice, and it is too fine, for to rot in the salt water sea, the sea. For to rot in the salt water sea. And it's turn your back all around and about, oh, turn your back on me. For it is a sin and an open shame, a naked lady for to see, a naked lady for to see. Well, he turned his back all around about, and he turned his back on me. And I picked him up in my 2 strong arms, and I flung him into the sea. I flung him into the sea. Some help, my Miss Colleen, some help I earnestly plead. And every promise that I made last night, I'll double it unto 3, lady. I'll double it unto 3. Lie there, you false-hearted wretch. Lie there in place of me. For it's there that you've drowned 6 king's daughters, and you are the 7th for to be, and you are the 7th for to be. Then I jumped back up on my bonny brown, and I led the dappled grey. And when I came to my father's house, all the chickens they were crowing for the day. All the chickens they were crowing for the day. And my last song today is a silly song about seaweed from Donegal, Dualman. It's about seaweed, but it includes courting and wooing, but none of the violence of the last one. Sorry, I forgot. what key I wanted to do this in, so this is meaningless. Let's see, maybe this one. So many words to try and remember, so apologies for forgetting some sometimes. Thank you so very, very, very much for joining me. I know I'm here alone in my room, but I'm not. You're here. I really, really, really appreciate it. And I'll be back next week, so please join me then. And if you've missed any of the previous weeks, this is my sixth one now, my sixth little concert. The first one was much longer, the rest were very short, micro performances. If you've missed any, they're all on my YouTube channel, and you can get to that through my website, katrinaoliary.com. We're just full of all kinds of other lovely things too. But I will see you next week. Thank you. Have a lovely